and let it ride.
Komodo dragon.
Ah, have my cup of tea. Now, time for my morning villain monitoring. Okay, I see Danita is still in her mansion, just like last night. Looks like Zack is out of action for a while. His Zackbots are still fixing his plane that he crashed in our last adventure. And Gourmand? I don't see him. Where is Gourmand? He's active and flying over the Indian Ocean. Where is he going? If he continues in a straight line, he'll arrive at Komodo Island? Komodo. Why does that name sound familiar? I think there's an animal by that name. Komodo cow? Komodo fish? I've got to ask the bros. Martin? Chris? Where are the Kratts brothers? I thought I was up early.
Oh, yeah.
But they're already out creature adventuring.
Wow.
Cool.
What is it?
Animals!
Also, sometimes called chameleons for fun, because they can change colors from brown to green. But they're not really in the chameleon family. They're in the Dactylidae family.
They are the American annals!
Whoa, look at that dewlap!
You can't not notice that.
And that's exactly the purpose. The annal is advertising. He owns this territory. That red dewlap says, "This is my place."
And the head bob is like the exclamation point.
Whoa! I love these little lizards.
Huh?
Yeah, and now I love them too. Oh, hey, I almost forgot. I was doing my morning villain monitoring, and I observed that Gourmand was on course to an island called Komodo.
Komodo!
And I have this feeling there's some famous animal from this island.
The Komodo dragon!
The largest lizard in the world!
Look at this.
Huh? Sorry, bro. You can't look at the Komodo dragon on a small screen.
Come on!
You gotta see the largest lizard in the world on the big screen!
Whoa! Ah! Nightmare!
You're right, bro. We need a big screen to do it justice. This is the world's largest living lizard, packed with creature power.
You know, we still don't have a creature power suit of them.
We should go to Komodo Island right now.
Hey, but why would Gourmand be going there?
Uh-oh. We better get there.
Find out.
And fast!
To Komodo Island!
Really? Any chance we can pick a different destination?
Uh-uh.
Oh. Okay, then.
Where are you going? Wait for me! Thanks.
I was wondering why Aviva didn't say anything about the awesomeness of the Komodo dragon. Because she wasn't here.
Sorry, Aviva. We thought you were sleeping.
Oh, we would never leave you. Because we like you so much.
Uh-huh.
And because you've got to program a Komodo dragon power disk.
Komodo dragon? Ooh, tell me more.
The Komodo dragon is the largest living lizard.
And it only lives on a few islands in Indonesia.
Finally, Komodo Island! Time to collect the special ingredients for an endangered breakfast.
Hey! Why are you stopping here? You said you were taking me home!
Oh, I said after I collected special ingredients for an endangered breakfast.
Why can't you just take me home first? Because I'm not the one who crashed your plane.
You did.
So, I still want to go home.
Later, soon, just stay in the plane until I get back.
Oh, fine.
Carefully, Zach Barbatek, I'll show him a Barbatek. Huh? Oh! Nothing will stop me from getting your eggs.
Komodo Island, down below.
This place is cool.
It reminds me of a lost island with prehistoric monsters.
Look at the size of these tracks. They're huge.
It must be a Komodo dragon.
I can't wait to see one.
You won't have to wait long, Martin.
Huh?
Jump!
Ho-ho-ho! Woo! The largest living lizard in the world.
He's getting into position near the waterhole.
Wow!
He's gigantic.
Phew! It looks like he's sleeping.
He's not sleeping.
What?
He's hunting.
So don't let your guard down. He's lying there, waiting for prey.
I think I'll go back to the Tortuga now. Bye!
Look, a water buffalo!
Okay, reality check. As big as that lizard is, there is no way a Komodo dragon can take down a water buffalo like that.
Right, that's for sure.
Oh, yes, there is.
Watch. He waits motionless, trying not to be seen. And when least expected, he strikes! Biting at the buffalo!
See? The water buffalo got away.
For now. But the Komodo dragon got a bite. You see, this lizard has a lot of sharp teeth and venom in its mouth. So even though the water buffalo got away, the venom is starting to work. And in about a week, the buffalo will weaken and die from blood loss and infection.
But how does that help the Komodo dragon? He won't even know where it is by then.
That's where the dragon's tongue comes in. When the water buffalo dies, it will begin to smell. See the dragon's tongue?
Komodo dragons can taste smell on the air. He moves his head from side to side, tasting the air. And whichever side has a stronger smell taste, that's the direction the Komodo dragon goes in.
It looks like he's onto something. Let's follow him.
And the fork in the tongue gives the tongue two sides, so the dragon can taste which side the smell is strongest on.
That's how they zero in. That's how they can find it.
See?
See. I see. Look!
He smelled out a wild hog carcass.
As long as there's enough to go around, these giant lizards will feed together. Actually, tugging against each other helps them eat.
But sometimes,
they don't like to share.
That's when
they battle!
Strong arms!
Sharp claws.
Powerful tail.
Oh, sharp teeth.
And it's over. We've got to experience that creature power.
We have got to add a Komodo dragon power disc to our collection. Right, Aviva?
I'm on it.
And I'll try to find Guaman.
This is gonna be awesome.
Are they still out there?
Yeah, they're like amazing monsters. And I saw two. Oh, maybe I shouldn't have said monsters.
I have a signal for Komodo nearby, but haven't been able to get a visual.
Here, send a fly cam. And I'll get going on this Komodo Dragon power programming.
One fly cam, on, and deploy.
Aha! I smell Komodo Dragon eggs here.
Have you cracked the eggs yet? I'm hungry.
They're not for you.
Well, what am I gonna eat?
Nothing, unless you put yourself to use. Oh, help me dig.
No way!
Well, tell your robots to dig.
Oh, that I can do. Zackbots, present shovel arms. Dig up the eggs.
Carefully.
Ah, fine. Carefully.
Ah, no, just what I needed.
Is this food gonna be spicy? I don't like spicy.
Depends on the sauce.
Whatever. You have your eggs. Now you can take me home, right?
Not yet. We still have many, many more eggs to collect. Gonna be a big, big feast. Making Komodo omelets and dragon egg dumplings and ooey-gooey.
No!
No! Komodo is collecting rare and endangered Komodo dragon eggs.
For a very bad brunch.
All the more reason to finish this Komodo dragon power programming. And fast. We've got to stop him.
You know, I've just realized something. We've seen a lot of big, big, huge Komodo dragons, but no little ones.
Yeah, come to think of it, where are the dragonlets?
Dragonlets? Is that what you call the hatchlings?
Oh, that's what I call them, dragonlets. But where are they?
Well, why don't you just go to the egg store? Stop your whining.
Uh-oh, Komodo
and Zack, hide!
Woo!
Dig here!
Don't tell my robots what to do!
Okay, then you tell them.
Fine! Dig there.
Oh, yes. I can do so much with these, eggs dragondine, Komodo toast, that's dragon in a hole. Mwah!
We've got a creature rescue to do.
But we can't tackle Gourmand, Zack, and three Zackbots. They'll capture us.
But we could tackle them with Komodo dragon powers.
That we could do.
With Komodo dragon powers, we can track them down, tackle them, and get the eggs back. Aviva!
I'm working on it. It'll be a little bit, so go find something else to do.
Find something else to do?
Could look at that bug.
That's a fly cam.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, bros.
Hey, Jimmy.
Bye, bros.
Ooh, that was a fly cam.
And it helped us find something we're looking for. Komodo dragon hatchlings.
Dragonlets. So this is where they all were. Up in the trees, safe from the big dragons that would eat them. And up here, they can eat bird eggs.
And real bugs. They're on their own the moment they're born and only come to the ground when they're big enough and fast enough to run away from the big Komodo dragons that would like to eat them.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, guys. Speaking of big Komodo dragons that would like to eat you, time for you guys to grow more powerful.
That's right. Komodo power disc programming completed. Send them, Jimmy.
Energize and zap it.
Insert Komodo dragon power disc. Touch dragonlet. Activate Komodo dragon power.
awesome! Now let's...
Huh? I think we're gonna learn why large Komodo dragons don't climb trees. Uh-oh! They're too heavy! Oh!
All right, now let's do the Komodo crawl.
To the creature rescue!
Engage Fort's tongue tracking system.
All right, let's smell the way a Komodo dragon smells with its tongue. Don't forget to move your head side to side.
Got it.
Zeroing in. That way.
Keep smelling in case Zach and Grimmon turn.
Got something.
This way.
Found them.
Komodo dragon style. Deactivate snout smelling apparatus.
And they found a lot of eggs.
I think that's enough.
Enough? That looks like all on this entire island in existence.
If he takes those eggs, that'll make the Komodo dragons even more endangered.
Or even extinct.
Let's go.
Shh, they're heading this way.
Time for a Komodo dragon ambush.
Activate dragon snout. Attack mode.
Okay, let's start by taking out a couple Zachbots.
Like a Komodo dragon.
What? Ah! It's lizard men! Attack of the lizard men!
That's Zach. It's us, Martin and Chris, in fully activated Komodo dragon power suits.
Oh, I knew that. Zachbots, get them!
Ooh, I gotta try the whiptail.
Wow, I gotta try.
Whiptail!
Your turn.
What are you doing, you defective piece of junk? Gormand, do something!
I'm doing it! Huh? Oops.
Ah! Oh, no! Gross!
All right, you two, give us back those Komodo dragon eggs.
Yeah, you've dug up the next generation of Komodo dragons.
And we want them back,
hatching free and in the wild.
See what I did there, bro? Yeah, nice.
Enough! I am not giving you any eggs. I've tangled with a real Komodo dragon before, so taking care of you two pseudo-dragon dudes is easy peasy.
Komodo dragon claw power!
What?
Komodo dragon bite power!
Huh? Yeah. Maybe for breakfast today, I'll just have cereal. See ya!
Huh?
Bye, Zachy.
What about me?
Get up, Zachbot! Fly me home! I need a bubble bath!
All right, guys, you did it!
Great job!
So now can we leave this scary island?
Not yet. The egg rescue is just the first part of the creature rescue.
We've got to get the eggs back and buried where they belong, and fast. Komodo dragon eggs can't last long out of the ground.
Before the flycam got crunched, I tracked where the eggs were dug up, sending maps to your creature pods.
And we're coming to help. Let's go!
Oh, we got a lot of dragon eggs to rebury. It's a good thing we've got Komodo dragon claws to dig with.
Yeah!
Last one.
It's hatching!
Oh, see the egg tooth at work?
It's slicing the shell.
With the egg tooth.
That's on the tip of his nose.
Lizard eggs are leathery, you know.
And I also know the egg tooth disappears as the lizard grows. The opening is big enough.
The dragonlet is pushing through.
Hatching accomplished!
Wow.
Now I just have to name them. How about Komodo Chris? Ooh, not bad. But how about Komodo Martin? That's even better.
No way.
Hey, another one's hatching.
Aww.